Hi, I'm Pat Sullivan of Beto Toyo. Welcome to Unbox Friday. Mike, what do you have for me today?
Looks to look like we have a package set of some kind. Most of our package sets do come in a nice wooden box, and this one is... Oh, I got it upside down. Hold on. Of course, these wooden boxes are very nice for storage. Okay, it's like we have two bore gauges, or what we call the Bore-Matic. Comes with a nice handle. This is, of course, a direct measurement, not a comparison measurement. Comes in two different sizes. This is a complete set. We also have sets where you can get adjustable heads. This is our measuring or setting ring, I'm sorry. As well as two wrenches. The Bore-Matic comes with adjustable heads, and you'll use this wrench to change those out. Put one of these back. Get this out here. So let's open it up and take a look what we have in. Put on my glasses. I'm gonna cut this open real quick. Let's take it out of the bag, shall we? And take a look at the certificate of inspection. Looks like they gave us three measuring links, as well as the permissible error, and the observed error, and the uncertainty of measurement. And the links that they did the testing at is at 3 inches, 3.2, and 3.5. And this was done by Mr. Hiroshino in Japan. Now, this is one of my favorite bore gauges, and the reason why I like it is you can get a fast, direct, easy measurement. This bore gauge comes with titanium nitride coated pins, so they're much more durable and wear resistant. Also has a nice hold button, so if you're using it as at a tough angle, you can use that hold button and hold down the measurement. And this is the spot, of course, where you would use the wrench. You can see the little notches. So take off that adjustable head. So let's put in the battery. Also, I didn't mention, it has this adjustable LCD for easier readings. Let's put our battery in. Excuse me. Right, so you want to slap it in like so, having the part of the battery facing up. We have a good battery, and then we can hold the set button and we're good to go. I'll show you guys is how to we'll get the setting ring out. Now this setting ring comes with some machine oil, which is good for storage, but if you're, of course, you're going to use it, you'll want to wipe that off. And what we suggest is using lint-free wipes, as well as denatured alcohol. It's got a rubber covering here, protective covering, which after your use, you want to put it back in that cover. a little denatured alcohol on this lint-free wipe. Give it a nice, easy rub down. Any oil on there will affect your measurement, so you'll want to get that out, of course. And the setting ring is 3.49984, and you would put that unit there and get your measurement. And of course, it's ready to go. We hope you've enjoyed this unboxing video. If you have suggestions for future videos, please leave those in the comments section below. If you'd like to purchase the Boremattic, please call us at 888-METATOYO or visit our website at metatoyo.com.